guy is unstoppable, Taz. Two consecutive victories have propelled him to number 21 in the Royal Rumble entry order.
Yeah.
He's in good shape for sure, but he better not get too cocky.
Yeah. Big Show's 20, I'm 21, John Cena's 22. I'm getting 30, you fuckers. I'm getting 30. I'm getting a 30. Oh, triple threat. It's going to be a triple threat. Damn it. Look at John Cena's face. He's so derpy.
Looks like we've all been having the same kind of luck out there. You guys look good out there tonight. Good luck in the Rumble.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just glad my entry number's so close to you two losers. I figure that's two easy eliminations right there.
Wow, that's hurtful, John. That's hurtful, John. At least I'm a good wrestler! Piece of shit. Fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, I did alright tonight, but I could really use a hand next week.
Wow, you dirty motherfucker.
Right. Like we talked about before. So I can count on you for some help next week? Great. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate it, Mr. Bischoff.
The fuck?
Is he actually asking Eric Bischoff for help?
Nah, that can't be it, Cole. There's gotta be another explanation.
Well, I hope you got one, Taz, because I don't.
Dude, what the fuck? Eric Bischoff? The fuck, dude? Alright, before we continue, I'm actually gonna buy something in the WWEshopzone.com. Yeah, I'm gonna buy myself some legends here. Fuck, dude, these legends are expensive. Oh, dude, what the fuck? Okay, that's two of them, so I guess that's... Yeah, alright. Alright, well... Yeah, I'm gonna buy that right there. I'm gonna buy that. John Cena's attire? Fuck you. Hey, that's a it says now experience instead of current. Oh, that's brilliant. Holy shit. I want... Which one of these guys do I want? I think I want Masked Kane a little bit, to be honest. Not The Rock. Yeah, let's go Masked Kane. Yeah. And then save it, I guess, so I don't lose what I bought. You know, I wouldn't want to lose what I bought there. Pretty important stuff. You know, pretty important stuff, you know. All right, let's continue. We're probably facing John Cena because he asked for help, you know. He's probably going to get someone to jump me and then... Or it's going to be a triple threat, yeah. Like I said before.
You guys have been sticking pretty close to each other in the Royal Rumble qualifying matches. So I thought we'd shake things up a little bit with a no disqualification.
You don't have to specify no DQ because all triple threat and fatal four-way matches are no DQ.
Whoever wins advances in the entry order. Whoever gets pinned or taps out drops a few spots. The third man stays at the same position. Good luck out there tonight, gentlemen.
Why does it have to be Big Show, though? Like, Big Show's awful. I hate Big Show. To be honest, I hate Big Show so much. I can't have a diva for this? Please? No. Alright. Let's see if we can do well here. Hopefully we can. We're not cheating, we're not trying. From El Paso, Texas. We've seen that a lot. Oh! That reminds me, Vicky Guerrero's farewell match thing with the pudding and stuff. That, as soon as Eddie's music hit, I felt such nostalgia. And it was amazing. It was great. And, man, it's funny, because when I was younger, I was, Eddie had the lie, cheat, steal thing going on. And I was hoping, when I was younger, I was like, oh no, he's going to come back from his death. His death was a lie. I knew it wasn't true. I knew he was dead. Sadly, I knew he was dead. But I was hoping so hard that he would just randomly return like 5 years later and be like, hey, y'all thought I was dead? I lied! And then I would have been in tears of joy, but I knew that wasn't gonna happen. But yeah, so Vicky's farewell match was pretty nice. I think she should have had a better way to go out. Because her whole time in the WWE, she was at the end of, like, jokes about, like, her weight and looks and all that. So, that's kind of sad that she went out by being thrown into a pool of pudding. Or, as they referred to it as crap, but it was pudding. So, that was unfortunate. But, hearing Eddie's music was pretty nostalgic. Her pipe bomb saying that they kept her in because they felt sorry for Eddie. Felt sorry for Eddie was, I don't know if that was too soon or not, because it's been 9 years, right? Almost 10. No, nine. No, almost nine. Almost nine. So, some could argue it's too soon, but it did the job, right? It was meant to create heat for Steph. So, let's get into this match here. Oh, wait. All right. Dirty tactics once again. All right. Anybody comes near me, I'm fucking them up. Anybody comes near me, don't come near me. Fucking piece of shit. Please. Dude, John Cena's getting fucked up.
Did you just see that? He's not even supposed to be involved in this
thing. Oh! What the fuck?
Oh, now would you look at that? What an underhanded move.
Oh, so Shawn Michaels is out here to help Mr. Juan Cena. Big Show, what the fuck are you doing? He has a chair! Big Show! Big Show! Big Show! Big Show! Fuck you, John. John Cena. Movie star. Oh, fuck. Oh, man.
That was a great move, no doubt. But if you can't follow up on it, it doesn't matter how many lucky shots you get to.
Alright, let me get a chair here. And then just get in the ring. Alright, John Cena, get in the ring. You're going down some spots. Or should I eliminate Big Show? John Cena has better. Shawn Michaels, you come anywhere near me, I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, yeah.
Look at the size difference between these guys, Cole. Big Show always looks like he's wrestling digits.
Oh.
That was an amazing move.
What's going on here? What the fuck, Big Show? Leave me alone! Big Show, you piece of shit. I'm gonna fuck you up so fucking hard right now. Oh my god. What the fuck? You can't do that, Big Show, you motherfucker.
Oh, now would you look at that? What an underhanded move.
Yes. No, Big Show, go back out. Go back out, Big Show. Shawn Michaels, fuck him up. Shawn Michaels. What the fuck? No, I wanted to pin him. Pin. Shh, son of a bitch. No. Is this sledgehammer? No, this is table. This is tabla. Oh! Please, Big Show. Big Show, please. Big Show, please. No. Shawn Michaels! What the f- Why? Why? Why me? Why? I was out of the ring, you motherfucker, Big Show. I hate you so much, Big Show. You piece of shit! I was getting- What the fuck?! I swear to God, I'm going to kill someone. Get the fuck out of my way! The fuck? Are you fucking kidding me, rope break? Fuck off.
I know what that feels like, and it don't feel good.
This is bullshit! This is such bullshit! I fucking hate this! Get the fuck out of here! What are you doing with your clean shit, Shawn Michaels? What the fuck? Big Show! What the fuck? Big Show! Get up, get up, get up. Get up. Okay, can you not zoom in on his bloody ass face when I'm freaking... Rope break.
Rope break. Rope break.
I swear to God, I'm gonna kill someone.
I... So far, it's not over yet.
I'm going to kill someone. Get the fuck out of here! Shawn Michaels!
One, two.
Yes! Oh! No! Get your stupid... I'm sorry, I've been so... Oh my god, I just realized I've been really silent. I'm going to kill someone. Are you fucking kidding me?
Tell you what, Cole. I'll hear you talking about what it feels.
You're
like
fucking kidding me.
And you give some tips on how to force somebody's head.
Oh my god. Yes! Just pin him! Just pin him!
Two.
No! No! You motherfucker! Oh my god, there's so much slowdown in this match. What the fuck is happening? Jesus, I feel like my shit's gonna break. I swear to God, Shawn Michaels, get your stupid shit out of here. No. You motherfuckers. I'm going... No, I reversed it. I reversed it!
Get... No! Shawn! Shawn Michaels! Please. 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 Yes! Woo! Hallelujah! Oh. Oh my God. Woo! Hallelujah. Big Show is pissing me off. Oh! Oh, Shawn Michaels! Shawn Michaels! Oh! Oh, they're beating our asses. No, there's one Raw guy, three SmackDown guys. That's not Royal Rumble status. All right. Jesus. Yeah, get out of here, John Cena. I still won. Piece of shit. At least I can wrestle. Motherfucker. But yeah, there was some heavy...
What was that all about, Bischoff? Why did one of your superstars just interfere in one of my matches?
Well, you see, Kurt, you haven't done such a good job of keeping your superstars happy. And just a few minutes ago, one of your unhappiest superstars teamed up with a member of my show to teach two of your top stars a lesson. Now, we both know that his contract is up right after WrestleMania. So just imagine if he won the WWE Championship, retained it at WrestleMania, and then signed with me?
Good riddance. I don't want him on this brand, and then we'll just draft your freaking Raw guy.
My ratings would go through the roof when he showed up on my show and drop your piece of trash title in the garbage where it belongs.
Whoa. Listen. Oh! He hung up.
I can't believe this, Taz. Eric Bischoff is conspiring to steal the WWE Championship from SmackDown.
You know, it's like Joey Numbers would say. This looks like an inside job, Cole. I've got the feeling this is all going to blow up this Sunday at the Royal Rumble.
Probably. But yeah, I was getting real sick and tired of Big Show's shit in that match. Oh, it's the Royal Rumble. Oh, did we skip a week? Because that was only three matches. And... Hello? That'll actually be it for this session, guys. We'll do the Royal Rumble in the next session. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this session. I apologize once again for being quiet in that triple threat match. I was concentrating pretty hardcore there. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching this session. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed this video, and if you liked my dirty-ass tactics at the Survivor Series pay-per-view. Did we skip a pay-per-view? Or did it... No, we didn't. Okay, good. Yeah, sorry. I sometimes I can't remember. We didn't skip a pay-per-view, so I don't know why I thought we did. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. The videos that resulted from this session. If you did like them, please leave a like and comment and subscribe and share with your friends and all that good stuff. I will be back with another session very soon because I'm on not vacation, but I don't have school. So I have all the time in the world, so... these videos will be consistent again. My FIFA videos, if you're a fan of those as well, will be consistent again. And our main channel will be consistent again. Please check out our main channel because this is a dual channel. And it is our second channel for sports only. Our main channel, we do Let's Plays and then just random co-op stuff like Battle Block Theater. We play a bunch of other stuff like that. And yeah, go check that out. The link will be in the description to that channel. And yeah, my name has been Jurgen, aka Fat Boy, and you guys have been awesome. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my videos, and I will see you guys in the next session. Bye.